The remains of Nahomi Rodriguez are now in their final resting place. The teen's family gave her a proper burial last Friday. Nahomi went missing in July of 2016 after finishing her shift at a Harlingen McDonald's. Her remains were discovered last April in a Rio Hondo canal. Right now, authorities are still working to figure out how Nahomi died. Her family tells us new detectives have been assigned to her case.